Yo, what's happening, guys? Back on Supercross 4. We're going to check out a new custom track. This one's called 137 Supercross. It looks pretty cool. Riding an RM250 stroke. Let's do it. Obviously, got realistic difficulty, advanced physics. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you're new. Hit the bell. Let's check this place out. It's got the weird tough blocks. Whoa, okay. Nice. Got a big double out of the corner. Oh. Well, check this out. Oh, that's pretty cool. Oh, quad. Nice. On off here, look. This is a wicked track. Corner jump there. Nice. And then you go around the back of that other bit. Well, they've used all the space in the stadium making this track. Cool, look at this. Oh, that's pretty cool. And then that's a lap. Wicked track, isn't it? Nice. Oh, man, I'm off. Oh, oh God. The hell? I don't know what happened there. Oh, I just got over that quad. Nice, got over that. Whoa! Okay. That was mad. That was bad. Mm-hmm. They've done a good job using all the space in this track, like in this stadium. Final lap. That quad out of that corner is lovely. Got some really good sections on it, this track. Good track. Finish line's a bit dodgy, isn't it? Wicked track though, that is. Leave a comment, tell me what you guys think. I hope you enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up, subscribe, hit the bell. Thank you for watching, I appreciate it. See you in the next video. Peace.